into the tower. I can see light. Too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light. There are too many rats. We're stuck. Into the tower. I can see light.
Bastards.
Climb up, All right. Stay here.
Right.
Go. Go.
Not a sound. I understand.
I'll go first.
Very well.
Coast is clear.
Straight away.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh no, soldiers!
I need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get... We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
You ain't getting out here alive. You should never have come here.
Oh no, soldiers!
Wait here.
Shh.
All right.
Spies. Imaginary friend. Sorry.
Oh.
Oh no, soldiers!
Wait here, I'll be quick.
Understood.
Where is that noise coming from? Over there!
Good, you can come.
All right.
We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
Won't budge.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Try a different one.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Stay there. Not a sound.
All right. Take care.
These rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Check. Come on, get a grip.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
All right. I'll stay.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Stay here.
All right.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Thank you.
going on over there. No need to sound the alarm. Bigger. Come on, get a grip.
Wait here, and shh.
I want to move.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse. Rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Stay here.
Very well. Begin.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Wait here.
And shh. We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia. But the rats are everywhere.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse. Come here.
Yes, yes.
Take care. Get moving.
Yes.
We're going to climb up.
Yes.
Stay here. Right. All clear. Let's go.
I'm coming. They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Amicia, look how they're drawn to them. Wait here, and shh.
Very well. Be careful.
The coast is clear.
All right.
Wait there. I'll be back soon.
No problem.
This way! Oh no! The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way. I don't see any other way. Damn. We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this. What do you want me to do with this stuff? Somnum. You see, mix them together. This? Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives. Good, you can come.
Yes. Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move? I'll try. The droppage! Look out! Can you take care of it?
Yes.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Will that move? I'll try. I'm going to drop it. Look out! I'll be back. Think you can do this?
I'll wait for you.
Go in, Hugo. That's it. Do it.
All right.
Can you take care of it? Go in, Hugo. That's it. I need you to do this.
Very well.
It's all right, Hugo.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Ah. Can you do it? Go in, Hugo. That's it. Come here.
I can't follow you, Amicia.
Can you take care of it? Go in, Hugo. That's it. I need you to do this right away. Think you can do this? going, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it?
All right.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go under it?
We just have to be careful. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light.
The cart.
Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run.
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Right. See you in a minute.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo, Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours.
Wait here, and shh.
All right, take care.
Get moving.
Straight away. Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where did you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do?
Too risky. This way.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!
Hey, wakey-wakey. Bury something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up. The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy dog.
You,
Melly,
the other one's Arthur.
This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. The guard. Arthur will make him move.
What? How?
A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting difficult.
I could have sworn.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand.
Bloody rats.
If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
No.
We have to clear the way.
Decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
Good job, Arthur. Let's go.
Watch out for the bottles.
What's that, then?
Nah, nothing at all.
Be careful.
I ain't having to wait between battles.
No
Those two over there with their
clothes. They're training on a dead body.
Want to drive me around, Chris?
That's war for you.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson.
Is it true?
Stay down.
Two French knights yesterday.
Yeah, but it was easy. It was arseholes to charge in without thinking.
Let's go.
Make Mars of themselves.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and bam! Easy targets.
Be careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh, yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to
the bot. Yeah, well spotted.
All you need is to get rid of it. Bye-bye, rats.
Left.
Well, be careful. You know our orders.
Nothing wrong here.
All right, got it.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roon.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary. He's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Yeah. Let's see.
Running out of bread and wine.
There is something. Sound the alarm!
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.